Today, I am going to be repurposing old plastic containers to help me with fine motor activities. Last night for dinner, we had some soup, so now I have a leftover soup container that's plastic. What I can do is I can ask my mom to help me cut a little slit or hole in the can. It might end up looking like this. That's perfect. That way, I can use my fine motor activities and end up putting things through my slit. It's okay if you don't have a soup container. Any plastic container will work. It could even be a butter container like this. That works too. Good job.